why people go vegan. And a vegan diet can be extremely healthy, except you can't just live off potato chips. You need to make sure if you do go vegan that you have a well-balanced, nutrient-dense diet.
So today we will be making a cauliflower pizza base with chicken and chives sausages. It's vegan and it's loaded with heaps of essential nutrients. So let's get started. So you just want to blitz the cauliflower until all of the big chunks are tiny little grains.
Beautiful.
And then we'll just transfer this mix into a bowl.
So this is a cauliflower rice that we've just made very quickly. What's going on here?
Oh, just as always, we're always making a mess in the kitchen.
Shall we use the big bowl? I'm not sure we'll be able to deal with that.